Derrick told us what happened when the man Miss Blinga sent entered his room.
Derrick should open the window and look at who had come to him because he's not expecting no one. A lady where I work, the lady with the pan ship and I work, we work at the hotel, we're letting the person she is wrong.
But probably Derrick's a window that he did where you could have looked through.
Yeah, I have a window where you could have looked through.
So you should have looked through your window, see. But probably he must say as somebody will work there.
Income and say, Derrick. And in that one, they look at my old man door, and the man said, no, my name is Derrick. And not my door, my people out. And he start talk and say, me, this is woman, and woman give me money. I'm say, all right, come out and go talk. I come out here, so. I report
what
that door. I said, and then I apologize to Miss Blake. I said, no, I'm not doing that because I'm a big man. I said, I apologize to the woman.
No, sir.
And then I said, Derrick, see them, I have nothing to do. I have nothing. I'm a knacker. I said, I'm not doing nothing.
Every 6 minutes, I do something different. Every minute, so no.
And he turned to me and said, don't bother to go up on this go, but card nothing. Everybody has to run with it. Everybody I run with it and I ask. Everyone
you can see, come talk it, Derrick. Derrick, before you mention it on live, because somebody sent her a video where you were saying you're going to jump off out of water project.
Just start that. Follow me.
Derrick, next time do not open the door because you're not expecting no one. Look through your window first. I realize that Mr. Blinga talk it on her live. I can't believe the back of her there.
She talk it. I don't tell you. My friend called me and said, Derrick, I want one. People come from foreign house, I want one, Derrick.